Let's create one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn to use the sketch, revolve features, rib, circular pattern, create a plane at angle, and extrude. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the front plane and make this construction line here with 56 millimeters of length, the same distance of this letter A here, okay? So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select line, construction line, click here at the midpoint, make a construction line here with 56 millimeters, okay? Now let's create this sketch here, these three lines here, okay? So select line, remove the construction line type, make this sketch here, okay? We'll put the dimensions here, and this line, we have the length, letter B, 24 millimeters, and the distance between this line and the construction line is the radius of this diameter, okay? A half of 15. So go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 24 millimeters, and the distance here is 15/2, okay? Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here, okay? Now the angle between this line here and the construction line is a half of this angle here, so it's 86/2. Go to sketch dimension, select this line and this line, the angle here is 86/2 degrees, 43 degrees, okay? And the distance between this point and this line here, let's see, it is the radius, the diameter is F, 83, so it's 83/2, the radius, okay? Select this point and this line here, 83/2, press okay, we have this. Now we needed to create this profile here. The thickness is letter E, 2 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to modify, select offset, select this curve here. The distance here is 2 millimeters and flip the direction and press okay. Now select line and close this sketch here. And close the sketch here. Go to constraints, select horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here, this point and this point here. And select this point and this point here, okay? We made this. Now finish the sketch. Go to revolve features, the axis is this construction line, and then profile the sketch one, and press OK. We made this, okay. Now we needed to create this rib here. So the rib that we will create is this one here, okay. The thickness is T plus one, so will be 2 + 1, 3 millimeters of thickness, okay. So let's create this one. So go to create a sketch, select the right plane. Go to create, select the project include, project. The selection filter here, select this body, select this body here, press okay. This rib here, this point is the center of this line, okay? And this point here is the center of this line. So select line here. Take the center of this purple line here. We'll see the center when you see this triangle here. Or you can click here, no problem, anywhere. So you go to constraints, select the midpoint, select this point and this line. Select this point and this line. Okay. Finish the sketch, show this body here. Now go to create, select rib, and the profile is this line here. The thickness is 3 millimeters. The thickness direction, select symmetric. And may you need to flip the direction, okay? Make sure that it is in this direction and press OK. We made this. Here we have more two ribs here. So to make this, we use the circular pattern. So go to create, select the pattern, circular pattern here, okay. And the object type here, select the features, the object, select this rib here, and the axis, select this circle here, this face. And the quantity here is 3 and distribution full. Press OK. We made this. Okay. Now we need to create this cut. So the first cut that we make will be this one, the opposite side of this rib here. Okay. So we'll need to create a plane here. So to make this, open the fusion here, go to create a sketch, select the right plane. So we have this rib, so we'll make the opposite side to this side here. So go to create, select the project include, project, the selection filter here, select the body, select this body here, press OK. We made this line here, this line that is important here. So finish the sketch. Go to construct, select the plane at angle, select this line here. The angle here is 90 millimeters. We'll make this angle here, okay? Press OK here. Now go to create sketch and select this plane. Let me rotate this a little bit. Okay, the first thing that we'll make here, we'll go to create and project, and the selection filter here, select specified entities, select this edge here, we can hide the sketch tree, and press OK. I'll hide this body a little bit, and go to create, select a point, make a point here. Go to constraints and select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. Okay, we made this. It will be for reference. Now we needed to create this circle here with 8 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between this edge here and this edge here, the point that we made, is letter C. The letter C is 12 millimeters. But here in the fusion, the distance will be letter C plus the distance between this point here and the center of the circle, the radius. So it will be letter C plus 4 millimeters, okay? The radius of this circle. So select the circle, make a circle here with 8 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension. The distance between this point and this circle here will be 12 millimeters plus the radius 4 millimeters. Okay, go to constraints, horizontal vertical, select this point and the midpoint here. We made this. Now we needed to create a rectangle here to make this cut. Okay, so show the body one here, select the line. Make a line here with 30 millimeter is enough. Make another line here. The length here, let's see the length here is, let me see here, letter T. The letter T here is 2 millimeters. So it will be 1 millimeter to this side and 1 millimeter to the other side. So the distance here, 1 millimeters. Go to constraints and go to create, select the mirror, the object, select this line and the mirror line, select this line here and press OK. Click here in this line, make this a construction line. Okay. and go to constraints, horizontal vertical, select this point here. We made this. And here we can go to modify and select break. Select this line here and this line here. Okay. And now select this line and this line here and make this a construction line type. Okay. Show this body here. Finish the sketch. Go to Extrude. Select this profile. The direction here, select symmetric. The extended type, select all. Operation cut. And press OK. We made this cut here. Okay. Now we need to create more two cuts. So we use the circular pattern to create this. So go to circular pattern. The object type is this cut here. The axis, select this face. And the compute type here, select optimize it. And press OK. And we create this. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.